Well, it's what you read in life that determines who you are.
Oh, well, like I've always said, some of the biggest lessons in life I've learned from books.
Mary had been having an affair with Henry for some time by this point, and she's pregnant.
Have you told Henry?
He doesn't want to know, even though he's desperate for a male heir, a legitimate one, obviously. The truth is, I don't know if it's actually his.
Oh, Mary!
Of course, if that boy was Henry's, it would be a bastard, illegitimate, and so unable to inherit the throne.
Don't feel sorry for me, Anne. There's nothing I want more right now than just to be a good mother.
It still feels really wrong that he's just cut you off like this.
It's an age-old problem. Men have affairs and can walk away, whereas women live with the consequences.
But it doesn't make it right.
When has what's right ever mattered?